Sir Topham Hatt will see how special I am.
So, Diesel clattered over to the Joby flatbeds, and with a boosh, flat, his firebox fizzed.
Cinders and ashes! It's Diesel! And he's shocking the Joby box!
Stop, Diesel, stop!
Diesel saw Thomas. Diesel heard Thomas. But Diesel didn't want to stop. He wanted to push the Joby logs to the rescue center as fast as he could climb. Thomas was worried.
Diesel was racing too fast. Something bad had happened to the Joby logs. We must chase after Diesel and stop him.
Thomas could see Diesel ahead on the tracks. His pistons pounded and tumbled. His firebox flared and his boiler bubbled.
Stop, Diesel! Stop!
But Diesel didn't stop. He rattled and rocked. He wheezed and he whirred faster and faster. Thomas upped his hardest. Diesel raced and roared just in front of him.
I can pop ahead of Diesel after this junction.
Diesel heard Thomas.
No, you won't, Thomas.
And Diesel rattled and roared ahead just behind.
Oh, never!
Diesel pushed and panted up the hill. Thomas puffed and chuffed far behind.
I'm almost there. Soon they'll all know that steamy chocolate lines at the top of the sky.
Then there was trouble. Track wasn't finished. Diesel slipped and he skidded. But Diesel didn't stop. He jumped and bumped faster and faster to the top of the hill. And then down, down to the cliffs and the sea below. Now Diesel wanted to stop, but he couldn't. The heavy flatbeds were pulling him to the edge of the cliff. Diesel wasn't smiling now. The heavy flatbeds were pulling him to the edge of the cliff. Diesel wasn't smiling now. Crap! Joby would tumble and flatbed of Diesel. The last flatbed of Joby Wood sank from sight below the waves.
Oh, no!
Now, Diesel was half on and half off the edge of the cliff,
and climbing to stay on the track.
Thomas screeched to a
he made a hell as he
he choked. Then, what?
Hurry, Diesel, and stay as still as you can.
Diesel did what Thomas said. Thomas tugged, and he chugged. Then, real steady, Thomas tugged, and he chugged. Then, wheel turn by wheel turn, puff by puff, Thomas pulled Diesel back from the edge and to safety. By puff, Thomas pulled Diesel back from the edge and to safety. Thomas had saved Diesel by puff.
Get hurry, Diesel, and stay as still as you can. You're safe, Diesel! Hooray!
Thomas had saved Diesel.
Thank you, Thomas. Thank you.